Welcome to Afris Concept TV, a channel where you can get trending news, breaking news, sports, entertainment, name it. Viewers, first and foremost, I would like to appreciate you for your time spent viewing my channel and subscribing to my channel. I know it takes your MB, but worry not. I promise to feed you all with lovely and interesting news that will make you forget using your MB. I love you all. And if you are new on this channel, please don't hesitate to subscribe to this channel by clicking on the subscribe button as well as the bell button to get new updates from me. Thank you and God bless you tremendously. Breaking news, 3 X-Men were caught by the police commander in Ogun State. The Ogun State Police Command yesterday said that it has apprehended 3 X-Men for alleged killing of Fashionati's daughter and 40-year-old farmer Rafiu Sowemimo in Adao Village, Alabata area of Adeda local government area of the state. A statement by the command's spokesman, Abiodun Oyeyemi, in Abeokuta, gave the names of the suspects as Mohammed Adamu, Sule Islaim, and Sule Adamu. The arrest of the suspect, Oyeyemi, said, followed a distress called by the villagers to the police. According to him, the villagers reported that some herdsmen, while grazing their cattle, entered the farm of Sowemimo and destroyed some of his crops. The deceased accosted the herders and challenged them to know the reason behind their destructive actions. Oyeyemi said that Sowemimo's actions led to an altercation between him and the herders, consequent upon which the herdsmen stabbed him to death. The commander of police, Bashir Makama, directed the deputy commissioner of police in charge of operations and that of state criminal investigation and intelligence department to move into the scene and ensure that the killers were brought to book. He added, in compliance with the commissioner directive, the officers led other policemen to the scene, and with information from the villagers, they were able to arrest the 3 elders who perpetrated the heinous crime. Vanguard last week reported that the X-Men in the community shot at farmers in the area, leading to tension and some farmers abandoning their farms for the fear of being attacked. X-Men terrorizing the community area of Imo State have asked to be forgiven over their actions. The plea was made during the Security Council meeting held on Wednesday in Ohaji by the Transition Community Chairman Damian Ezuru, alongside leaders of Hausa community and herdsmen. The meeting had in attendance members of the Department of the State Service, Imo State Hausa Community Chairman Sulaiman Ibrahim Sulaiman, leader of the herdsmen Yahaya Aruna. Speaking to his people after the Security Council meeting, Ezuru said, "I promise to communicate to the state governor on what we have resolved. After hearing from both sides, we have assured our people of maximum security. Promise to handle the host issue as a member of urgency and to achieve peace in the area. I urge the people to remain calm, for there will be no further violence between them and herdsmen. I have listened carefully to the complaints and plights of our people, and I promise to report to the appropriate body for final decision. I plead with them to remain calm and not to be taking laws into their hands." But Sulaiman, the head of the Hausa community, was quoted to have said, "I want you people to forgive them and forget whatever the damages these herdsmen have caused this community." On his part, Aruna, leader of the herdsmen, simply was captured to have said, "We want you people to forgive us, and we understand the plight of the farmers as a result of what is happening. You know, in a family, there must be a stubborn child who does not listen to the words of the father or mother, and some of them will not obey the instructions. Please forgive us. Hello, viewers. After listening to this news and the plea of the herdsmen, do you think the herdsmen should be forgiven with what they've done, or with the family they've destroyed? They've killed so many people. They've sent their cows to eat people's crops. They've done so many things that have destroyed so many people, or have destroyed Nigerians. Do you think they should be forgiven, or they should be put to bars? If you have any comment on this, kindly drop it below. Click on the subscribe button as well as the bell button for more updates. Thank you, and God bless you.